up in McMillan Farms. I'm Cousin Joe, and we're going to show you what we're all about here.
Watch your step there, pretty lady. Come on now. Y'all want to know what it's like living on a farm? I'm going to show you. Every day I like to come up here and take a look at the lay of the land. These are up here. They have some stories up. I had a story with them. I had this girl. Her name was Cousin Justine. She was pretty. She wasn't my actual cousin, but I don't know. It wouldn't have stopped me otherwise. That she was that pretty. We were up here once. We watched the stars come up. Let's just say good things happen, all right? It was a good night. So if you get, take a look at the land. It's what I get to look at every day. Thank God. Thank God for that. It's God's green earth. Not too bad, right? McMillan Farm. Been on our generation for a long, long time. There's nothing more than I love than coming out here looking at my soybeans. Beans and cornbread. Beans and cornbread.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Hey, good boy. Good boy. Come on now. Come on. Hey, come on now. Get your coat. Get your coat. See, right here I have a cannon. What this does is it shoots pumpkins. It launches pumpkins across the field. To my neighbors I don't like. You hear me, child? It's coming this Halloween's all your house now.
My cousin Charles, he's a giddy guy over there. Serve him right though with some pumpkins.
Well, you can see I got work to do here. Hope you enjoyed your visit here at McMillan Farms. If you ever need soybeans, keep us in mind. We're just a stone's throw away from the big city lights, so don't forget that. Harley, come here, boy. Come here, boy. Y'all come back now, you hear? Harley, come here, boy. Come on, boy. Hey, Nubbin, dog, come here. Harley, come here, boy. Good boy.